We used to do a lot of recording on 8-track.
Yeah!
And we did a record called The Fabulous 8-Track Sound of Super Drag.
Yeah!
And if you know that record, you might know this one.